Hi guys, in today's video, I'm going to share with you my orange chicken recipe. It has pad thai and tauge as a side dish. I love this recipe and I hope you love it too as much as I do. This may take a little bit longer to cook, but it's all worth it. So let's proceed to the ingredients. For orange chicken, you'll need ginger, spring onions, garlic, chili, skinless boneless chicken thigh, sesame seeds, honey, ketchup, soy sauce, orange, cornstarch. For the side dish, you need tauge, pad thai, sesame oil, 1 tablespoon of soy sauce, and 1 tablespoon of orange juice. So first step, marinate the chicken with 1 tablespoon of soy sauce and 1 tablespoon of ketchup. Mix it well. While marinating the chicken, take a pan, add sesame oil, add tauge, and pad thai. Stir and cover. After 1 minute, add 1 tablespoon of orange juice and 1 tablespoon of soy sauce. Stir and cover again. Watch carefully until it's cooked. Make sure it's not overcooked to maintain the flavor. Set aside. So after marinating the chicken, dredge the chicken in cornstarch one by one to get well coated. Put on a separate plate. Repeat the process, and now it's ready to fry. While frying the chicken, in a glass, combine the orange juice, soy sauce, and honey together. Mix it well. After frying the chicken, set aside. Take another pan, add vegetable oil, saute the ginger, garlic, and chili together. Add the fried chicken. Mix and cover for 1 minute. Add the sauce that we made a while ago. Mix and cover. Make a slurry, consist of 1/2 glass of water and 1 teaspoon of cornstarch. Check if the sauce is almost gone. Add the slurry and spring onions. Stir. Cover until the sauce is thickened. And now it's ready to serve. Serve with white rice. Garnish with spring onions. Add the tauge and pad thai on the side. Sprinkle with sesame seeds. So here it is, my orange chicken recipe. I love this so much. I hope you give this a try. And if you do, please let me know how it goes in the comment section below. And I'll see you on my next video. Bye guys.